I'm Washington. I just couldn't find the hotel because all the booked out, but I didn't panic. I wasn't panicked because I knew it. My dad, heavenly dad, can provide. And he led me into this wonderful house, wonderful sisters, brothers. And I asked him before I came, Lord, please lead us wherever your healing need, someone you need your healing. Please lead us. And just exactly I saw her husband. And her husband offered, this house. So tonight I have a house, and I asked her. She has your, what is it? Tell me your testimony.
I have rheumatoid arthritis.
Yeah. So when I tested, what was your feeling? Your wrist felt tingling. And please show me what you couldn't do that before.
I couldn't go like this.
Only,
I couldn't do that at all.
and that's all you could do
I
before.
couldn't go that far. I could
So,
only go like this
before?
before, yeah.
Then right now, show me what you can't.
What I can't do now still?
Yeah.
I can't go any further than that.
But right now you can do.
I can go as that far. Before I could only go like this.
Then right now you can
I
do
can
that.
go all the way down.
So you believe you're normal now. So when I pray, you felt like muscle forming also, like joint stronger. So you feel it, literally your joint stronger. The God made your joint stronger and give it the muscle today. You see this? You actually, did you believe when I offered to pray? I don't think so. You believed. You're a little skeptical
A little
because
skeptical, but I am a believer. I know that
I know
there's.
you miracle all the time happening. So you believe God sent us to you guys tonight. Yeah, this is the. You guys, this is so amazing. God just give, offered the house for us to stay, and then God healed her, my sister. This is our Father is doing. So awesome. Thank you, Jesus. You are so awesome. Thank you for your testimony. Yes. Okay, I didn't take your face.